Bad girls.
Hello, everybody. This is Mr. Grins. We are here for Global Unreal ICTF2 semifinals ADI versus Raise Your Weapon. This is a wild carded match, so this is actually going to take place right in front of the finals. The winner of this match is going to go all the way to the finals, to a best of five in the finals. This is a best of three since it's a semifinal. Maps played are going to be Orbital and Grindelkeep. Because Raise Your Weapon didn't have five last weekend, they actually used a wild card. And that means ADI, which is Fear's team, get picked both maps. He picked both Orbital and Grindelkeep. From what I understand, he's not allowed to pick Grindelkeep in the finals if he was to go through, because that counts as his map pick. Orbital, though, he can pick again if his team does go through, is what I understand with these rules.
That's right.
Oh, snap. With me today is going to be Paco, Humpty, and perhaps a few others.
Hello.
I would like to pull out... Oh, there's Tyler Roffle. Tyler Roffle.
Hopefully not.
Mr. Roffle himself. I would like to say, Free Gary 2012. Twitch TV, why did you ban my man, Humpty?
Yeah.
What's going on with
what
that?
What about me? What's up?
Hey, we're going to get more movement than the Coney movement. Goddamn.
All right, I'm going to say stream ready. I hope all you folks at home are ready, because this is going to be a great day of Instagibbers. It could be a day of Orbital, that is true.
This could be the last time Orbital's ever played in official competition on Global Unreal.
Is that an official announcement?
Actually, I'm already removing it. I already took the flak for it.
Oh, this my God.
This is Orbital's last day, unless something's done to it. I mean, if it was shrunk by 60%, then... Then I'd be like, whoa, this is a cool map, but in its current state, no thank you.
That is just too bad.
Predictions? What are predictions for this?
Fierce team.
Yeah, Fierce team. I already said it on the forums. I did a pretty hefty breakdown and explained it through Lord of the Rings on how Rain's team is going to get pushed into Mount Doom tonight, so...
Oh, and my goodness.
That was when I thought that Death was going to be playing with Neddy, and I mean, I think Neddy will maybe get a cap, but...
It is hat-trick Neddy.
Yeah.
Yeah, unless Razor and Steel solo cap one on this map, I don't think they're going to get anything done.
I think they're just going to end up playing Steel Monk on offense, maybe? Play 3D?
Play 3D?
I think Rin and Fizz are going to be playing defense.
I think you still have to put Neddy on offense, though.
Yeah, Neddy would probably be just useless on defense.
Against the high-powered ADI, yeah.
Yeah, well, I mean, even against anyone. Like, I don't care if Comic's knocking on the door. I don't want Neddy on D.
Oh, poor Neddy. Shout out to Neddy, though. He's here for his team, though. Give him that.
Yeah, shout out to Comic, who might be watching this one from Lahore, Pakistan. I actually checked his IP on MaxMind, and he has been deported and was in a detention center for the past 8 months.
Oh, no.
He's over in Pakistan right now. I told him about Noonite, that he'll be able to play comfortably with 300 ping, and so he's a bit excited right now.
How's his NBA career shaping up in Pakistan? Well,
he said he's trying to get back in the States by playing professional basketball, but...
Well, we've not seen him on YouTube videos. I don't think he'd be playing professional anywhere.
Oh, he beat that 300-pound guy at the YMCA. That was impressive.
That block guy beat him.
Oh, too bad. All right, guys. If you want to talk to me or anybody else on the stream, talk to through Twitch TV.
Except me.
You can't talk to Humpty through Twitch TV. He's banned. Free Humpty 2012. Or you can PM me on IRC. I will see Twitch first. Do not PM me on TS, because I can't see anything on TS. Don't do it.
You haven't on TS for the walls.
Raffle. All right. So we got two predictions for ADI taking this. Yeah, I mean, they got a sub in for Raise Your Weapon. Orbital is going to be brutal for
I'm
them.
Fierce
been playing mind games all week, saying Snake, it was Snakey's birthday and he wasn't going to show.
They've been playing Serenity's mind been games all week. I mean, all
dropping
season.
Yeah, and says connection's going to die and all this and blah, blah, blah. But everyone showed up. Everyone's going to
ping.
Hope
Serenity's
so
connection dies.
It has been. I mean, Fierce. I mean, Fear's been playing it pretty skeezy all season with all the captain tricks in the book. And I mean, as disgusting as they are, I think those are the reasons we keep coming back for more. I mean, the fact that people are willing to go to such lengths to win this competition, goddamn.
I'll kill something. I don't care.
Oh my god.
Why not then raise your weapon? Here we go.
Alright, we're just waiting on Psyche here to click, and then we'll be underway. I would like to point out that Rummy just tried to talk to Humpty through Twitch TV. Excellent troll. I liked it.
That's all, Rummy.
I mean, Humpty's like the nice guy, too. What the fuck happened?
Get that band.
Exposed to Paco.
Paco.
Let's go, Stinky Poo.
So I'd like to... While we're waiting on this to start, what do you think you guys are thinking about if either of these teams goes through? How are they going to feel if this goes into two long overtimes with Grindelkeep and Orbital, and then they got to play a fresh Raffle Nation for five maps?
I don't know. I think the last thing you want after you've been playing an hour of Orbital is to play against Morpheus on any map.
Absolutely.
I guess we'll not be here tonight.
Is that confirmed though, or are you pulling some fear mind games right
it's
now?
It's 90% confirmed that Kukus will not be here. He is apparently running out to the store to buy a new internet cable because his is broken or something like that. Can't get online.
So a long orbital is really good for Raffle Nation right now.
Man, that's good shit. They don't even have stores in Portugal. Now you know he's lying.
He's going out with 10:30 at night to get an internet cable. Okay.
Yeah. So. Let's say failed to be stepping in. We'll see though.
Alright, we gotta click in. Here we go. We're gonna start as Mr. Snakey clicks in. Snakey Poop. So this is gonna be the beginning. Just the beginning as Sonic leaves. I wanna put my camera over here on the Redeemer.
Redeemer?
I'm gonna put it over here on the left a little bit. There you go. Right there. That seems good, right?
Seems amazing. Well, what do you guys think? Do you think this is going to be a long overtime, or is ADI just going to blow them out?
Here's my prediction.
I mean, this map can go either way, I think, but I think ADI's favorite.
Yeah, I think my prediction for all the entire finals and all the semifinals, it's going to be low scoring. Nobody wants to lose this. Everybody's going to be falling back. I mean, everybody's going to have, like, triple keys bound to suicide so they can come back.
It's going to be bad. It's going to be general white chalk douchebaggery going on.
Oh, it's going to be up off board. It's going to be crazy.
Yeah. I mean, I just feel like... I feel like it's going to be totally pressing for whoever gets capped on an Orbital. I mean, in a match like this, even if somehow Netty was to bring it out, I don't think ADI would cap if Raise Your Weapon goes up 1-0.
You think they're just going to straight... I think, yeah, I'll give you that. Yeah. First cap on this map, straight 5D. You know,
having played against Raise Your Weapon, I can assure you they have no issues with, you know, getting dirty. Admins kick Snake, please.
Yeah, Fear calling for a Snakey kick. Interesting.
How long has it been for timer? It's been close to 10 minutes, I'd say.
I don't know.
This timer really at 1 minute? You know what? A responsible admin like me would say... Yeah, fuck it. Let's say yes. Let's get the shit going.
We don't know what time is going on as Snakey leaves the server.
Oh my god, Humpty banned him.
I kicked him.
It says Humpty GU has banned Snakey Poo from the server.
What? Alright, we got some baby mama Snakey drama going on in here.
The timer, that's why.
What shenanigans is going on here?
Snakey gone? What's going on here? So we got Sheba coming in for Snakey.
Can you rejoin the map right now? If you wanted to?
Snakey?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Did you map bow kick him? Because if they try to throw Snakey, and I can see...
Alright. Alright, we're going to go with Fear right off bat here. Fear's already got a multi-kill coming in high. He's always going to be blue guy off to his right. There he is. He's going to miss the shot. He's gonna go ahead and go in. He's got a player under him. That's his team, I think. Maybe not. He might have died. He goes down. Not a first grab, but he penetrates the base pretty far.
Ooh, early penetration.
Absolutely, early penetration. We got first grab by Sheba. That last second sub in for Snakey.
I'm gonna say it right now. What is Sheba doing with the magma skin right now?
Shifu's got the mag scan? Where is he?
Yeah, what is he doing? Like, I can't take him seriously. I was playing a pug last night, and Diva was on the other team. And I killed him 37 times when he was on offense, and I just couldn't help killing him. My Steel has a grab, sorry.
Yeah, Steel went up to right shock, got blasted.
There's just something about that gothic skin that makes me want to kill it as Shiva drops.
Yeah, Shiva drops, we got a power play. Snakey back in. Snakey must have had to go take a real quick Snakey poop.
Yeah, just enough time for some birthday sex.
Alright, here's going to be a pretty good grab by Raise Your Weapons. They got two in this flag room. Mr. Steel, I'm following him right now, has the flag. He's going to get hit. He's got a teammate there. Let's see if they can move it. Monk's going to pick it up. Monk gets one, misses a shot he needed, and that he would have been really good look right there, then goes down.
Dude, Steel has been playing out of his mind lately. I mean, he's probably the most active pugger in iPug right now. And I think he's definitely going to be coming into this match sharp.
Yeah, hopefully Steel can... He's been a little quiet all season, but everybody knows he's got the potential to be really, really good. So maybe he's got some of that back and is going to surprise everybody for these.
Dude, he exploded against my finals. I was pissed.
Did he penetrate? Snakey actually... Snakey getting low... Getting hit in the face. I thought he had a teammate there, but I guess not, as he's dead.
Snakey got low.
Getting low. Let's check the stats. How's Mr. Nettie doing? Nettie has 4 kills. That's pretty good. Playing all the way from Sweden in this North American Cup.
Yep.
Sweden. I think he's the first Swedish semifinalist, I think.
Is it Ravenix, Swedish?
Oh, yeah, Ravenix.
Oh, yeah, true. Sorry, not that.
Yeah, Ravenix, the Swedish All-Star right now. Well, he's voted, most surprising pickup of the season?
Best I think he was dev player, I think. Yeah.
Best dev, yeah.
I mean, he was definitely... He was dev player, he was a starter anyway.
Yeah, I might have ranked him low, hoping to pick him up. Who knows?
Yeah. Raise Your Weapon is missing Fanity, their picked up defender who's been AFK for, I think, 2 matches now. And also, their 6th man, Death, had a computer explode on him. When they tried to play on Sunday, I think it power supply exploded, screen shattered. I don't know, something crazy happened, but he's been gone. As Nettie makes a grab, didn't see that defender getting shot in the back. So that's why Raise Your Weapon is playing with a little bit of a disadvantage here. But this is Unreal Tournament, you can't count him out right now, and it's Orbital. Nettie whiffs a shot. Sorry, Nettie.
if you look at it right now, Raise Your Weapon with 4 grabs to 1, they're definitely putting more pressure on. And as I said, Steel is the most dynamic Orbital player in the league right now. Not sure if this is the greatest pick for ADI.
All the North American players always rave about Steel and Orbital, so he's the best offense there, so...
He pulled off a Crouch Cop one time. on Orbital, so...
That's pretty good.
Yeah, put that on your resume.
Hey, Blade Mode, how you doing?
Good.
I didn't tell Blade where the stream was. If you're watching, Blade, how could you only now figure out where the stream is? We've been casting for like 2 seasons. Where have you been? I'm watching Monk attack this base here. I think he just got shot in the back by the defender hiding at that window. Could be wrong, though. Blue flag is down. No, Sonic making a grab here. Sonic. I think he won an award. Fear made a good post about the Golden Gun Awards.
Did Sonic got one. Player? I don't know. It was. You could have renamed the Golden Gun Awards to the ADI Awards plus company. But...
like they all won an award.
Yeah, I mean, I got an award too, though, so I'm not complaining.
Yeah. But still, shout out for him doing that nice post.
Yeah. Nettie gonna pick up?
Nettie is gonna make that pickup. He's behind the shock wall.
Do it, Nettie!
One on your left. Thank you, Pooh.
I feel like Nettie tried to run it Thank like you, he does command, just straight lining.
You grabbing?
Stinky Pooh making a quick grab going down. I do like to have a shout out to everybody who does post and make things interesting for the season. Like, I know Paco just made a really good prediction post that I roofled at. Really good. I'd like to shout out to Ulo for doing a lot of stats updates, doing a lot of predictions. I think he's telling me he's got, stats for every single player in the league or something like that about like cap average accuracies and all sorts of crazy grab stats, and that'll be really cool to read. I'm sure a lot of the players will want to read that, check out their stats, how they did, if they improved, got worse.
I have a stats chasm.
Yeah. Ooh, just all the possible final players and the sixth man. Okay, I got you. That's still cool.
Oh, yeah.
As we just saw a nice... I think that was a double kill by Snake before he tried to go in low.
Yep, I'm calling it. If ADI gets a cap, it's going to be from Snakey Poo. If Razor Weapon gets one, it's going to be from Steel.
Yeah.
Dark Horse Nettie. But I don't think Nettie can do it.
Steel actually making another grab here going down. I played D against Steel on this map, and he was really... He was pretty good. I mean, it wasn't like blow your mind amazing, but he ended up capping against us. And
yeah,
lost.
Like, I mean, all you need is pretty good on a map like this, because it's just ridiculous.
Yeah. They're still like arguing on Twitch about if somebody's female or something. I'm not paying attention.
Wow, I like it.
The conversation.
He's female.
I don't know. There's
like a girl.
Wait, I don't know.
Did Dusik just say that he's better than Bungie? On what universe is Dusik better than Bungie? That's what I'm wondering.
I don't know.
That should get some conversation. Not that I like Bungie, anyways. I take Oons and Vits over him, but I take Bungie over Dusik.
Alright, I'm looking at the stats here. Looks like ADI Steel, or not Steel, Snakey Poo and Sonic have got the grabs for the team. Fear probably playing that cover role. Steel, with all the grabs except for one by Nettie on Raise Your Weapon. Skippy stream, I'm not dropping any frames. Try reloading Twitch.
Nah, he is Skippy Internet.
He was doing good last cast. He said he could buffer.
Was he?
Yeah, I lowered the bit rate, so it should be pretty easy, and I haven't had anybody really complain, so I think lowering the bit rate helped a lot of people out. But you gotta remember, this is Sunday prime time, so it's possible some of the Twitch servers might be lagging in your area with all the tournaments and junk going on. As I'm watching Monk make his way in the base and get shot from the side, not checking those corners.
Check your corners! That makes me think of Dark Side every time.
We got three blue trying to get in here. As the Bolt 2 go down, there's a triple kill from Sorn. As we got a Snakey Poo grab. Snakey Poo, I think there's at least two red in here, along with the back here. That one's going to be picked up. There's another kill from, who is that? Sonic. Let's see if Sonic can go big here. Oh, it comes from the corner. There's a fallback by Steel.
Yep. Good golly, he almost made it an eighth of the way.
Excitement and ninth minute of the map.
I'm hard.
Whoa. Sonic getting hit in the back right there, we just saw. That's so frustrating on this map. Previous record was Morpheus on this map with 300 frags, and then I was beaten by Oons in a spirit over time. We've got, like, what, 487? Or something?
Yeah, it was 488, actually, by Oons, and then I think Bleh was at 460, something ridiculous.
Yeah, crazy. 392 by Morpheus on this map. It's crazy.
Morpheus.
I think that was a dev match, though, right?
No, that was. Was it?
Was it? I feel like it was dev match. Morpheus just didn't want to let it go.
No, it wasn't. It was the real match.
Was it?
Yeah, it was versus Razor.
I think they were just missing a few players. Like Tyler was away somewhere. In a cabin in the woods.
Yeah, that's it. Wait, you said cabin in the woods? No, I think, didn't he have an uncle who was getting married on a Sunday or something?
I don't know.
Yeah, I had to go to a wedding that was on a Sunday.
On a Sunday? On Jesus Christ's special day? And
I think
go to
Bale
a...
and Sakura sub for me and so on.
Right, we got Sakura. Oh, that was a good look by Monk there. He got the defender above him at a weird angle. Couldn't quite get to that lift and the cover. The flag was in this is so big. The flag is so far away.
I just don't understand how people can argue for keeping a map like this on the rotation.
Nostalgia.
Nostalgia, yeah. With Nunet, everybody's aim is just so amazing. Everybody hitting everything. Like, there's a guy in the corner who's probably going to take out both those blue guys.
Yeah, I mean, like, if everybody sucked, then yeah, maybe it's fun because nobody can hit anyone and you can actually cap, but everybody's shooting 30-40 ACK, it's just a nightmare.
Yeah, I mean, going into the base on a Serenity and Steel, or not Serenity, Serenity and Sorn, like, why would you ever want to do that?
Yeah.
But Razor Weapon's tempting to do it now, and Mr. Steel actually still has 5 grabs on them, so... It's possible!
I've been keeping track of Nettie. Nettie hasn't got a kill in about 3 minutes now.
Oh, poor Nettie.
He's actually on pace for about 20 frags to finish the map.
Alright, this is a good look from Red. This is Fear. He's got one cover. He's gonna jump up. He knows there's one blue behind him. He needs to make this kill, but Rain is there to make the shot he needed. That was another good look by ADI.
Brodo can't carry the ring on his own.
he's rocking a 72 efficiency right now.
Who's that, Fear?
Rain.
Oh, Rain. Yeah, wow. 72 efficiency on D. Already he's got a 71. Sorn has a 64.
I remember...
It's out of 59.
Playing with the bad guys, I suck unreal shots and Rain on D here. I mean, I don't think the other team even grabbed.
I would hate myself trying to... I'd leave. Yeah. I had to play against that. But then I'm not a championship tournament player.
Not yet.
One day, I hope.
Rated 8,000, so you're doing something right.
Doing something. 7 minutes, 47 seconds remaining. I'm going with Steel here as he's making his way into this red base. He's going to get one. That was Sorn going down. Serenity's there to shut him down, though. They're playing like a weird up front D. See, they're both kind of up near that front door. I wonder if they're always playing there.
Might be getting ready to push out if there's a grab.
Yeah, definitely. They're going to need to... Oh, Serenity was hiding behind a pole in the middle. Down low, shot Steel on the side.
Ah, booked him!
I think Sonic's taken to heart right now, my Chris Bosch comment. He's not doing so hot right now.
Oh, no.
I don't think Nettie's getting a hat-trick this game either.
Oh, it's happening. We still got 7 minutes, 5 seconds remaining.
I don't even know if Nettie's getting 3 grabs this game.
Maybe Fanity will show up in time.
Maybe.
Rufal.
What I don't get is Fanity just totally screwed my team over last semifinals. I don't get why any captain would take the risk on him.
Well, that's what happened.
It'll be a Sorn and Serenity, but Sorn and Serenity show up the whole season.
Hmm.
Everyone lies with their availability, and it screws teams over.
I'm pretty bitter for someone who's in the finals.
I'm just calling it out.
How do you think you're gonna do in the final, Tyler?
Oh, I don't know, it's gonna be tough.
I just want you to know that we're gonna be behind you zero for you for the first 30 seconds, just because I'm calling that you're gonna be shaking with nerves.
You know what, you might wanna go with it for 2 minutes, because that's probably gonna get my first kill.
Oh, we got a really good map for blue here. It's 2-1 going down to Serenity. Sorn and Serenity are both above him. Steel gets this kill on Sorn, but Serenity shuts him down.
Those grabs interrupted my punchline. I was gonna be like, oh, who's Michael J. Fox aliasing for? And then.
Too soon.
I'm sorry.
a little bit of chasing in mid there. Steel turned away. The guy shot at him twice. Fear making a grab going down. I'm gonna watch Steel come in this base. Snakey Poop making a grab. So switch over to him and see how he's doing. I think Steel's gonna grab his. Snakey Poop got the boots going up high. No blue in sight. No red either that I can see. Oh, I thought he was gonna go out to mid, but Steel is there. He must have died, spawned at Flak, and then shot him. The good comes from his team.
Great
as
comms.
Paco's prediction almost came true as Snakey was about to go into mid. I think that was the farthest flag we've had so far.
So, it's Snakey's birthday today. What are predictions on Snakey's age? How old is Snakey Poo?
3.
13.
16. 16? I think he was 16. I'm going with 18. The big 1-8 for Snakey Poo.
You think he's 18?
Trying to remember what I was doing on my big 1-8.
I'm trying to remember if I even heard Snakey on TS before. He's always no mic.
Yeah.
Gotta go grab again.
Yeah, Snakey making another grab. He's actually gonna go down right off the stand and then immediate.
Sonic 400 ping right now. We got ping problems for ADI. Maybe they're gonna throw Shiva in.
They might have to. Sonic's up to 515. That means he's either tabbed out or gone.
The Dominicans in town?
Oh my god, the Dominicans never left. Wait, Sonic is Dominican. They wouldn't take down their own brethren.
Oh, misfire, misfire. Friendly fire. Make it stop. We got a prediction. Oh, we got Monk making a grab here. He's fighting. I believe that was Serenity. Soren hitting a faraway shot. Predictions from Holdy is 17. Dusik says 20. So I think we need a poll here for how old is Snakey.
Snakey poo.
Snakey poo. Fear making a grab here. Let's switch over to him. Gonna take it low. He's picked up some cover. This is gonna be real dangerous for Blue. Looks like one's behind him. They're gonna kill that guy. He's gonna go low.
He's mid.
There's a Blue behind him. It's down in mid here. Falling down by Blue. He gets shot. Sonic is back alive. He's got the booties. He's gonna miss the jump up high, but he's gonna get in low. He's gonna be cradled by his team. I think this is gonna be 1-0 in favor of ADI, as ADI did a nice seal in mid. Sonic did some crazy dangerous jumpy jukes.
I'm not gonna lie, that was a pretty sexy maneuver when he just went up there, shaked his booty. I like it.
And that is a 1-0 for ADI. Let's see if we see the 5D. I see a bunch of red just running back into their base.
Yeah, but I mean Sonic right now is pursuing.
Yeah, I don't think there's been any many more grabs now.
I mean, oh my god, here I was hassling Sonic about being the Chris Bosh and commenting on how he's not doing very well, but he comes through and he gets a nice pickup and cap.
He says, scumbag Paco, I got this. Snakey Poo making the grab, so they haven't gone 5D. Let's see if they can get out. There's actually another red there to pick that up. I think that's Fear. Fear's going to go down. Actually, that was Sonic, my bad. I wonder if... Raise Your Weapon, yeah, Rain's going out into mid, so Raise Your Weapon have decided already to go at least 4-0.
It's desperation time. I mean, even if you have 4 or 5-0, it's not like you're going to manufacture anything on Orbital.
You can force one, but if you train it out, but...
Yeah.
I'm just happy there isn't going to be overtime.
He's still got 2 minutes. You've already lost one prediction today. What if you predicted...
I will deep fry and eat some moccasins on stream if there's overtime on this one.
All right, so right now I'm going to log into admin, kick everybody on ADI.
Please do not do it.
Fear. Yeah, we see Fear. He's actually playing low D now. So that's at least 3D for ADI. Sonic's going to make a grab. No Blue in sight.
Make a grab.
I'm actually going to stick with Sonic here. Sonic... No opposition. Rain making that grab. Rain's going to go down. Sonic going through the flak area. He's going to go out to mid. I don't think my camera's there. Oh, Rain's there after.
Lucky spawn. Yeah.
That was a really lucky spawn. I'm actually a bit worried because I quite like my moccasins.
All right, we're going to go with Rain, leader and champion, holding that belt right now for GUICTF1 as the winning captain. And he's about to go down one map.
Told you, Rain right now is Golem.
But Fanity was Golem.
Nah, I mean, this whole team is Golem.
Okay. I'm gonna watch 1 minute remaining just went off as Sonic, and I believe that's probably Snakey Poo. We're gonna go out to mid. I think we're gonna see a boosty here. Yep. On the wrong side. There's the boosties. He goes low, kind of a fail. Sonic going down immediately. Snakey missing the flag, coming back for it. That's fine. No! I think that miss might have cost the cap. No! ADI is there to clean it up.
Monk made a grab though.
Yeah, Monk has a grab. Desperation grab.
This could be
This could be a cap
here.
Shit.
Need that one kill.
Fear is gonna return that up high as they also lose that flag low in the base. As I think the 30-second warning just went off and that could spell the defending
I don't even think
champ.
It's time for another grab.
Yeah, that's it.
Nope, oh, and no, he says, Hey no, I got this, it's Teddy! Oh. As
Today
he hit the timer. As the timer's going down, we're gonna watch Snakey take it out. 2-1. And
he's so
that
mad he just
is
jumped
down.
Up and hit his head on the ceiling. Damn.
So ADI takes map one, and the defending champ, Captain, is down 1-0 in danger of elimination.
Off the belt.
Yep.
Yep. Actually, I like Bendel Keep for Rain's team as well. I think that's Rain's best map. And when I picked Serenity first a couple seasons back, he choked a couple flags on this one, so see what he has in store.
Yeah, I don't think there's going to be an overtime in this one. I say that just because of the way Orbital went. but I'm not counting Raise Your Weapon out by any means.
Yeah, I mean, Monk's a sniper player, and this is predominantly playing sniper, I think.
But that is true. I forget Monk is a sniper player, so he knows this map very well. As I bring up stats.
I'm a stat man.
Stat man. Skitter on me, bumby bop boop bop.
Alright, I'll be right back in a second.
Scumbag Paco.
What a douche.
What a dick. Free Humpty, 2012.
Damn right, spot the cars.
I'm gonna make t-shirts.
Can I have a mug?
Just like have your face on the mug with like those anime eyes that are all sad and real big.
Help.
That is true, Rummy. Fear and Serenity are also sniper players. So a lot of sniper players, former sniper champs on these teams, going in these semifinals on this map. So everybody knows this map. I mean, if you're in the semifinals, you know Grindelkeep.
I think Fizzas probably only played this like a handful of times, but I mean, he knows what to do.
Yeah, I think Diamond Sword and Scandi are really the main maps that Europeans are not too familiar with.
Yeah.
Maybe Klondike?
Yeah, true. I mean, a lot of the Europeans never really played Grindelkeep either. I mean, a lot know it from like 2K4 or Sniper or whatever, but...
Oh, is this a 2K4 really map?
Yeah.
Alright, let's see who I have found. I have Snakey Poop, Serenity...
I think this is one of his better maps, too.
You know what? He says it's one of his better maps, but I feel like he's a good Pug Grindelkeep player. I don't know about matches. Like, we played it last season, and he was struggling, so... Either off-game, or maybe he's not that good.
Damn.
Good point. I don't know if Nettie knows this map all too well. Poor Nettie.
He doesn't need to know the map. Nettie was born ready.
Yeah.
I believe that.
I think that he might just do something ridiculous, walk into some walls and walk away with a cap.
It can happen. This is Unreal Tournament. I've seen stranger things.
No, you haven't.
Yeah, I've seen some pretty crazy things in Unreal Tournaments.
I'm going to put you on the spot. List them.
The magical warp cap in one of the MLET matches.
Alright.
They had a player grab, translocate with the flag, and appear in his base with the flag and cap in 3 seconds.
That's fucking amazing.
Yeah, I think they called that map. Returned it. Monk saying his stream is skipping. Why are you watching the stream?
He wants to know what happened 25 seconds ago.
Like, looking into the past.
Yeah. That'd be some bad comms, 25 second delay.
Oh no, but it's not all that bad.
Probably not.
Did another pug just go off? Oh.
Alright, we're waiting on Fear to click. I'm gonna say good luck, have fun, unless he's waiting on me.
Might be.
Sonic is actually leaving again.
I noticed he was having major ping problems last game. Who knows what's going on with him?
I don't know. Maybe he's activating his super flag running bot, because he had 515 ping right before he picked up that flag for a cat.
Damn, miraculous.
What a lemma.
Yeah.
You know what, I think you might be onto something with the Dominicans. He's probably like, Sponge, now, now! Okay.
I'd like to ask Nukem what time it is.
Is that Nuke or Nukem's?
It'd be Nukem's. Oh, it's not working. I broke it.
It's time to kick ass and chew bubble gum. And I'm all out of gum.
I think that's like the first PC game I ever played.
Yeah, Duke Nukem 3D?
Yeah. Yep.
Hell yeah.
Dog. Do you still have that one?
Dog. Yeah, I got it somewhere. I don't have that one linked right now.
I don't understand how that didn't come default with the game. What an incredible taunt.
That and, what was it? It's clobbering time?
It's clobbering time.
It's clobbering time. Oh, we gotta click
countdown.
In here.
Let's see if ADI reconnects for some countdown scumbaggery.
Fucko scumbag.
Nope, we're off.
Alright, we're gonna start off with Steel here. Steel is gonna be playing left side low D. Look at that. Switching it up here.
I'm not sure I agree with that.
Watching Fear here. He's gonna actually get a tech shot, but I think that was Neddy. Taking out the Fearinator. Fear back shooting somebody else. NP, NP.
I almost feel like if they want to win, they need to put Rain on offense.
Yeah, I think Fizz is going
to
be doing a
lot. Yeah, Fear's actually going down that low left. I think there's another guy there to pick that up if they can get to it. Nope, Steel's going to put that back. Trinity does likewise with his flag that was barely taken off the stand. I mean, and they have Phazar on O for Raise Your Weapon.
Yeah. I don't think he's going to be doing much grabbing, though. Oh, he's going to grab now.
Nope. Oh my god. Trying to prove Humpty wrong. But I've had the pleasure of running offense with Rain on this map, and he is just ridiculous. Like, he knows the spawns off by heart. Has a rhythm, but I guess he feels like his team needs him on D.
Yeah, well, Rain is one of the best players in the league. I think he was Mr. Thousand last season?
Yeah, he was the top guy last season. Betray eclipsing him this season. He let everybody know how happy he was about that.
Yeah, so. he was pretty upset. I think that's something to do with him winning King of the Ring 2, though.
Yeah. It was like, man.
It wasn't just that, I think. But
I honestly think he was the best player coming into the season, but...
Bunk trying to make a grab here, getting the defender, and then going down.
We're up to 50 viewers. Hello, viewers.
Rumi calling out that Humpty is banned because he's undermining Phazar.
Definitely in the Twitch TV guidelines.
I read that rule somewhere. I'm watching Phazar himself going in low. He's going to miss some shots on a few defenders, trying to get that little tiny angle on, I believe that's Sorn. I mean, that's hittable in Nunet. So you can just get a piece of their kneecap, and they will go down.
All you need.
Mr. Fear is going to make the grab, and then he's going to Mr. Explode on the stand. Where's my camera? There's my camera. Watching Neddy here for a second. He's gonna... Well, is Neddy lagging? He just shot straight at a wall there.
Nope. Neddy doing Neddy.
I just spooked him and shot it.
Neddy with the double kill there. Damn.
I've been spooked by walls before. Oh, Snake Poop coming around the corner dying. I want to see Snakey do something crazy for his birthday. That's right, I said birthday.
Birthday?
Is Sonic really not having hot games right now?
Yeah, if Sonic keeps playing like this, I don't like ADS chances in the finals.
Sonic actually making a grab, making Paco try to eat his own words again. Sonic is the cover's going down, but he's got three blue to deal with as Phazar makes a grab. Sonic's somehow still alive. Under that bridge, and then finally going down, I believe that was Steel. I picture Sonic and Phazar are some of those players who are streaky. They'll get on a really good, like, grabbing spree or playing really good, and then they'll go off. And that's kind of how I play. Like, every now and then I'll be really good for a minute or two, and then I can't hit anything for at least a minute.
Yeah, but
I picture them playing like that.
25% efficiency.
Well, how often do I play in semifinals?
That's true.
Not very often.
All right. Sold to the man in the yellow dress.
Watching Mr. Fear here. Battling Steel. I believe Steel is a former teammate of Fear's. Is that true?
I mean, I feel like everybody's played with everybody at some point.
Yeah, that's true too.
Except for some of these new guys, maybe not as much, but if you've been playing leagues in North America for a while, pretty much know everyone. In a way, I think I like that. Like, there's been a lot of talk about going back to a clan system. I think clans are cool, too, but one of the things I like about the draft leagues is, you know, you get to play with people who you probably otherwise wouldn't be paired up with.
Yeah.
And I think that's part of why we have a more tight-knit community than some of the other ones.
Yeah. I think the community's not big enough for clans anymore. If the community was a lot bigger, I think it would be all right. But as it would happen is there'd be clans of friends who wouldn't win anything when they just... They'd get bored because, I mean, they'd have fun playing together, but you wouldn't win. And then there'd be clans built to win.
Yeah.
And there'd be like two, and they would be the ones on top the entire time.
And I mean, well, what happened at the end of the OGL days is there was like pretty much two groups of people. And if they had a clan that lost, they would take the clan off and then come back with another name to take the other clan down. And then it was pretty much just two teams duking for that top spot.
Yeah, because all the awesome best players would be together. And then you'd have clans that are just friends.
It was pretty boring, but as I said, I feel like the leagues, especially with what we're doing with the developments, I feel like this is a fresh approach, and I mean, hopefully...
Maybe doing like some sort of like clan night thing, like have a night with like eight clans, you form your own team, come play around like that.
Oh shit, I guess
that would be a good idea.
On the stream, this might be the closest thing to the clan, but we're actually considering doing a multi-CTF tournament.
Alright, let me interrupt you right there. You're just going low left there, but dying. Alright, go ahead.
I feel like there's always... good flag runs while I'm trying to say something. Yeah. But yeah, we're going to be looking to do maybe a 32 team multi CTF tournament at the end of January, and then teams will be able to submit whoever they want. I mean, I'll be posting more details on upcoming tournaments, leagues, cups.
Yeah, there's a lot of ideas floating around. So that would be a team of 3?
Yeah, a team of 3.
And
you might have like 4 people just to cover yourself or something.
Yeah. 3 and a sub.
3 and a sub.
Yeah.
This Monk with a grab.
Yeah, Monk going a little left, getting shot by Mr. Sorn. That perpetual smiley face after his name, I like it.
I love it. Right now, Nettie keeping up with Sonic in stats.
Krunk, this is map 2. ADI took Orbital 1-0 in regulation. Yes. I was almost professional. And that's how we like to keep you here, global and real. Almost professional. I'm watching Monk attack space. I'm surprised there hasn't been a cap yet. I mean, raise your weapon, hold the solid there with a rain steel D. As Monk is going to go low left, making a nice triple kill. He needs his fourth one. There's number 4 cover. This is going to go low down into their water. Oh, angle shot. Nettie was there to pick it up. Thorn is going to drop it back.
Much money kill.
That was a great opportunity there.
Wow, that looked a really good look for.
I think it was Nettie and Fizz after just turn around to kill Fia behind him. It would have been Fia instead of trying to boost.
Yeah, it was a nice angle shot by Fia. I think he was only had the top of the body to shoot at.
As I said, ADI had the luxury of choosing both maps. I don't agree with them choosing these two. I mean, no vanity, no death. I feel like they should just be trying to muscle them on a frag map at this point.
Monk making another grab. Monk's shining on this map. Already have 9 grabs. With only one other grab by Phazar on his team. So he's trying to go big for his team.
Yeah.
That, I mean, I would hate to say that the underdogs right now, but without their fanity, they kind of are.
Oh, for sure.
The...
I think what's your rate right now? 72 efficiency on defense. He's... Oh my god, Serenity's at 78.
78, yeah.
Holy crap, what's this guy came to play? He was bitching all the week about his internet, and then I was reading this morning, when I got off streaming this morning, he was talking to RC about how he called up his provider and bitched him out. He said it's been perfect since.
I don't know, so, Serenity's kind of a drama queen. Who knows?
Phazar making a grab here. He's going to go low right, going to go down. Could have been also mind game from ADI. Nobody knows.
Possibly.
Nobody knows.
I didn't even reply to his post on the forums, just because if I replied to every stupid comment, I'd be still typing right now.
Yeah. 11 minutes, 23 seconds remaining in Grindelkeep. Still a 0-0. Raise your weapon, actually, if it had the best look so far. As I'm going to say, Mr. Snakey and Mr. Sonic have been a really... little bit of quiet as Nettie's making a grab here. Nettie's going to pick up cover. He's got 2 there. They can keep that going. I'm actually going to switch over to the other grab. That died. Fear picked it up. Waiting for that lift. Ooh. Oh, didn't make it.
Curse of the lift. See, a lot of maps, the lift is being phased out for bouncers, but I mean, the lift creates amazing moments like that where the guy's just waiting for it to come back down.
Or carrying your flag flies onto the lift and it triggers.
Oh yeah.
And the flag goes up, and you just kind of sad face at it.
Yeah, we had an amazing poke yesterday on Grudge where the flag, they grabbed that.
Yeah, Snakey trying to go left, he's gonna get shut down by Steel.
Yeah, we had a good poke on Grudge yesterday where the flag got stuck on the lift and everyone kept jumping on the lift and the flag kept going, glitching up high.
Oh, higher?
Me and Paco yelling at everyone to stop jumping on the lift.
Fear actually making a double kill. Oh, turned around as a spawn guy is gonna die. Sonic somehow picking that up. I missed it. Fail, Mr. Grins. Oh, Snakey! Snakey wasn't gonna shoot Netty, and then Netty shot him anyway.
Netty is ruthless. He's here to win, fellas.
Yeah, yeah. Netty pulling out all the stops. Snakey making a nice kill on Steel. Flying ninja kick type kill. But yeah, I was like to say, Snakey and Sonic being a little quiet. Maybe
Sonic especially. Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, and Sonic with the ping problems now, I think that might be part of it.
But then you gotta say Phazar's being a little quiet. Also, Muk kinda shining. Deal doing good on defense. So far. As I'm watching Snakey come behind two blue guys going down. Mr. Deceased, Sorn has 61 EFF, Serenity at 73. Rain at a 68.
He's cooling down a bit, but I mean, him and Steel are still looking pretty good together.
Yeah.
Rain doing his best Dr. Robotnik impression to Sonic.
I don't get it.
Wasn't Dr. Robotnik the
Rain got
main boss?
Monk even.
Yeah, Monk going low left, getting hit. There's another red guy there. Couldn't pick it up.
Monk doing really good and now causing high a lot. Gets the kill while he's dodging down.
Rub calling Dr. Robotnik as the worst analogy ever made. Fear going low left. He needs to make this kill. It gets one. There's another red to pick that up. The red Snakey somehow got that. I think Sonic's there as well. That's return. Phazar trying to go low right. Goes down. Fear on a spawn is going to put that back. So we're getting some looks here. Defenses are showing some chinks in the armor as Snakey Poo goes down, almost makes another grab. I know what you're giggling about.
I don't get why it's the worst analogy.
Oh, nobody got it.
I got it.
Well, that's all that counts.
That's all that matters.
Yeah. Let's watch Serenity here. He's up in this bird's nest. Gets one, gets two, leaps off.
Yo, doesn't... thumbs up for Paco on Twitch TV chat if you guys got it. Please give me thumbs up.
Rummy looking for the thumbs down. Thank you, Kyle. Somebody had to say it.
I didn't hear it.
No, I was waiting on... waiting on somebody to say it. That was a troll I was waiting to come.
I feel like I'm missing out on
something. You're waiting for a troll to come? Oh, God.
It's global, Twitch chat.
Do what now? We got a grab here. Sonic going low left. He jumped into two. They're gonna have trouble hitting him, but they're gonna return that eventually. Somebody said they got the analogy.
Yes!
The Advental... ready taken?
The Advent... already taken.
The Advent already taken.
God bless you, kind madam or sir.
I failed that name so bad. But that's alright, we like to keep things semi-professional.
I think he's the Advent, but maybe the Advent was already taken, so he's just pointing it out. Instead of being like the Advent 2, who knows?
Yeah, there was four red in the base right there. That was strange. Rav, hey, what's up, man? Humpty is banned from Twitch TV. We don't know why. Free Gary, 2012.
Yes.
Permanently.
Missing out so much right now.
Yeah, that's what everybody's talking there. It's so much easier for me to read Twitch chat because of where my monitors are at. Monk making a grab, Monk going down. White Chalk being a negative Nancy. Nothing new.
Just trying to make me angry so that I'll stream better.
Here's what I'm saying. I'm seeing a lot of fallback from Red. I think they're worried about Monk. Monk is making a grab here. Monk only got one in front of him. He's gonna almost get up that lift. He needed to get up that lift. I think he would have been gone.
I mean, every time Monk's grabbing, he's making a good attempt. But...
yeah, where Monk really shining right now. He's already got 14 grabs.
Like he's gonna
he's gonna make another grab here. Gonna go down.
That Sorn was in pretty lousy position on the last one. If he made it up the lift, what about him, Dusted?
There should be a pickup there from, I think that was Sonic. I can't tell. All the offense for ADI has that War Machine skin. Monk making another grab. Snakey doing likewise. Steel says, put that back.
What way do you think the flag's going to go on the game-winning cap?
It's going to go low left. But I think it's going to go low left and then switch all the way to right. Drop low.
That's crazy.
Yep. It's gonna have to be a cover killing him.
I feel like it's gonna go up high and then I don't know, I just think that the cap is gonna have to go high and then maybe switch directions.
I don't know. There's a lot of options in this map if you can get away from the prying eyes of the enemies.
What do you think of Grendel? Do you think Grendel needs to be scaled down at all or
no, I think Grendel's fine.
Fine, yeah.
Bounce pads.
Bounce pad. Sonic has just a sea of blue around him. Somehow Fear picks that up. Yeah, that cascade of blue is going to put that back. There were so many players there. Just disgusting. Sonic's waking up a bit. He's starting to get some grabs. He's up to 5.
He's now outfragging Nettie, which is good for ADI.
Only by 7.
Only by 7. We're a Nettie monster kill away from evening it out.
I mean, Monk is just outfragging everyone. Fear's keeping up, but...
White Chuck saying Monk has 1,000 grabs, they all died in the sand. Not true, Monk actually has had the best look so far. Getting almost to his water.
A chance a few times.
White Chuck saying the far team right is win, no NP. The Advent saying high left, switch to low right. This is going to be the winning
that's
cap.
That's what I'm calling. See, me and the Advent, we're just connecting right now.
Somehow I think that's you now.
I swear I didn't make a second account. I'm typing. Hello. It's not me.
Fear making a grab, dying on the stand, going down. Let's check some more stats here. We got a 71 EFL from Rain, so he's actually turned it back up. Sorn at 60, Serenity down to 68 just now, or a little bit ago, dropping below 70. I actually didn't see it.
Crunk commenting how the red offense is flaccid. I'm gonna have to agree with him.
Yeah, I think the fallback is amazing. As Fear is going low right, him and Steel battling each other. He's gonna die in front of that lift. They could still pick that up. Reyna had a flag somewhere, somehow. Or was that a return? I think that was a return.
That's returned, yeah.
Rafe saying, no Rafe, no caps.
Rafe.
You can juice the coveting.
Yep. Awesome Diamond Sword Juice. Monk making another grab here. He's got a cover this time.
He's going high.
This could be it. He's going to drop low left into a spawner. Nettie was there to try and pick that up. I think he should have gone high right. He had a cover there.
There was one waiting up there. He juked Magook that guy and walked into two more.
White, both of these maps were picked by ADI.
Yep.
Orbital and Grimkeep because of the wild card by Raise Your Weapon.
I actually thought that, you know, Raise Your Weapon might have picked Grendel keep anyways, so...
yeah, they're doing pretty well. I mean, Monk is having a field day. I mean, he's just raffling as he's grabbing these flags just over everybody.
Yeah, it's pretty much Fear and Monk trading grabs. I mean, this might even be giving Morpheus and the raffle guys ideas for what they might be able to pick later.
Yeah.
I mean, ADI is not looking sharp right now. No, I don't think they're going to pick Grendel keep, but...
Snakey Poop going low left. He actually got past the defenders, but they were there to put that... where they made the shots...
I think
that back.
The nation's team is pretty much the maps are almost guaranteed. I think everyone knows what they're picking.
Oh yeah. Ulo says sprint a command, raffle.
No matter what.
Yeah. I think Tyler just hasn't got the best poker face.
Yeah. Tyler's poker face is dreadful.
Fear making a grab here. I almost didn't even see him. He's gonna go low left. He's gonna get past. There's three there. He was in front of him.
Tried a swing-a-ding movement there. It worked out all right at first.
Did you just say the sting-ding?
Nah, the swing-a-ding, but it's the distant relation to the sting-ding.
Ding-ding?
30 seconds now. Remaining, about to go into overtime, and my prediction of no overtime is wrong.
This is impressive from Monk, though. 20 grabs, he's definitely hammering the red defense.
Yep, this is his map, apparently. He's shining, his time to shine, but he can't do it alone. He's gonna need somebody like a Phazer to be there to cover.
I think he needs Knockout Nettie to pull a major distraction.
Yep.
I'd even do it if Nettie's not doing much on offense, just send him behind the red base to fluster the red defenders.
I mean, on this one, I think all you gotta do is get up above the base, just spam a few shots down, and it does enough just to put them off to annoy them while someone
yeah.
can come in and
get as, yeah. as a defender, I hate that.
Yeah.
As I said, like if I had Nettie and he wasn't doing much, I'd put him behind their base just to irritate them.
Because then you gotta chase him, or you just gotta constantly be looking backwards.
Oh yeah, and then somebody gets a productive grab, he drops down, and you're caught with your pants down, so... I mean, if you like being caught with your pants down, then it's not a problem, but otherwise...
Whoa, what was that noise?
I don't know.
That was kind of scary.
Ah.
Yeah, I'm gonna stick with Monk here for a little bit as we go off into overtime. Going off into OT, Monk at the 20 grabs. He's going to make one right now. Gets a one kill.
Oh.
He was dying on that lift.
Fear making a grab going down.
It's basically more for both teams. I mean, Red has Fear as the main grabber, Blue with Monk, and then the other two guys are just sort of...
doing nothing.
Making a grab every 5 minutes.
I think Snake is fucking okay, but he's falling back and just shooting. Snake and Sonic's just playing bad.
Yeah. Chris Boschnik.
Apparently Snakey was hanging out above the blue base for about a minute.
Wow, they're definitely listening
saying.
To the stream, stealing the strategy that I'm suggesting for Nettie. It's bullshit.
Are you saying that Snakey is deciding he's Nettie?
Yes. Probably got the names muffled and was like, oh, that's what I should do.
Sonic making a grab here. Trying to make Paco eat his words again. Trying to go low right. Gets hit by a weird angle from Steel. Is peeking over that bridge. Phazer making a grab. Coming alive. He's got covered by Nettie going down. I think Nettie's going to almost pick that up. Soren's going to put that back.
Like a mirror.
Like a mirror.
No, I mean, look at it. Monk grab, Fear grab, Sonic grab, Phazer grab.
Sonic touching it again, going down.
Ren and Serenity both still both holding 70 EFF.
Wow.
And that's pretty impressive. It's like 25 minutes.
Yeah, I'm watching Serenity right now. You gotta wonder who's gonna crack first.
I actually think that Razor Weapon might walk away with this one. I mean, Monk is playing a lot more dynamically than all
Speaking
of
Monk, he's made a grab. He's going to go low right. I don't think he had a chance there. There was three red above him in that base. White Chalk calling Chris Bosh better than LeBron James anyway.
What?
As somebody who hates them both equally, I disagree.
Watching Monk sniping at Fear here. Fear finally going to go down. There's another red going to grab that. Nope, dies on the stand.
Thank you at this stage. Everyone's just falling back so much more too. No one wants to lose.
A bold prediction from Clan Killer. Nettie's going to straight line cap. Bold prediction.
As Tyler fucks Wrong up on team say.
Oh, Sonic, really good look here. It's down low right.
Getting picked up? No.
Phazer puts that back. I almost didn't even see that. That was so quick. Yeah, I think what's happened here is like Snakey and Sonic are both playing a lot of fallback. They're scared of the Monk, the Monkster. As Fear goes down up high. Rusty calling Kevin Durant better than everybody. What are we saying? Never call Monk Monkster ever again. I think that's his new name.
Monkster?
Yeah, like Monkster. It. Fear making a crazy jump there and then getting crazily shot. We got a grab here by Sonic. Not getting too far. Got a quick shot of Soren here. Playing some D. Playing that lefty. I just like lefty.
Yep.
Just saying.
I was going to say, Rain's efficiency coming back down to earth a bit right now.
And it Rain's at a 66. Serenity's still at a crazy 71.
Paltry 66.
I just saw Snakey do some janitor sweeping shots there. That was weird. Then missing an easy one.
Snakey. I think right now, I think maybe we should have the cam on Monk. Monk and Fear, mostly.
Yeah. I'm actually watching the Snakey poop.
Oh no.
It's his birthday.
That's true, you gotta give him some play.
It's his birthday, okay.
I think
actually,
let's
watch Sonic a bit.
And Grind does the map, and Nettie just keeps getting worse and worse. Fear gets a grab.
I'm watching Sonic Monk already in his base. I think he just grabbed. He's going to get the flag, going to kill Serenity. Sorens again. That's a triple kill. He's going to get up this lift. No, he's going to fall back down. I don't know if he meant to do that or not. He's going to get Soren again.
Why is he doing that? He hit the spawn and dropped back down, I think. He should have just stayed high.
Oh,
his chances for the one guy instead of the three down low.
Yeah, sometimes you just need to trust your reaction.
He's got three choices. He's got some cover here. Snakey Poop's going to grab. I'm going to stick with Phazar. Actually, Monk goes down. Actually, where's the other flag? The other flag is actually going through mid. It came all the way low right. It was undercover. It's going to get into his base. I don't... They need to... There's Nettie! Oh my god, Nettie! No!
As Razor Weapon has just been eliminated in the competition.
Razor Weapon, the defend champ, Rain, goes down in a blaze of glory. In a 1-0-1-0, so they put up a fight, down their starter, down their sixth man even. Hat trick Nettie stepping in.
The better team on Grendel Keep, I think. And more chances. But Monk did at least.
Yeah, Monk had a lot of chances. It was as ADI, I would have been scared. I think they called start chasing him. He's still grabbing. He had 20 in regulation on one of the arguably best D in the league. One of the best Ds in the league.
Mount Doom has erupted.
And finals are tonight. Yes, Fallacy. I don't know what time. Anybody want to...
40 minutes time,
yeah.
40 minutes. Okay, so I'm going to cut the cast there, you guys. Stick around for the finals. It's going to be ADI versus Rothful Nation.
You're going to want to be there. There's going to be hearts broken.
Yeah, I'm taking my pants off.
Crazy stuff.
How crazy it's going to be.
I'm surprised you had them on.
All right, guys.